I have all the characteristics of a human being. Flesh, blood, skin, hair. But not a single clear, identifiable emotion, except for greed and disgust. Something horrible is happening inside of me, and I don't know why.
No, I've killed a lot of people. Some escort girls in an apartment uptown. Some homeless people, maybe 5 or 10. An NYU girl I met in Central Park. I left her in a parking lot behind some donut shop. I killed Bethany, my old girlfriend, with a nail gun. And some old faggot with a dog. Last week, I killed another girl with a chainsaw. I had to. She almost got away. And someone else there, I can't remember, maybe a model, but she's dead too. And Paul Allen. I killed Paul Allen with an axe in the face. His body is dissolving in a bathtub in Hell's Kitchen. I don't want to leave anything out here. I guess I've killed maybe 20 people. Maybe 40. I have tapes of a lot of it. Some of the girls have seen the tapes. I even, I ate some of their brains.